Hey there! Thank you for tuning in to our one-of-a-kind pre-18 demo event. Now, let me tell you a little bit about this program. Pre-18 is very dear to our hearts because it is the Para 18 initiative that allows us to work hand-in-hand with Puerto Rican startups that have a global potential. Through our efforts with this program, we're looking to bridge the gap between business education and funding that allows local entrepreneurs to dream big and focus full-time on their business like the ones you'll meet today. With that said, you ought to know that our Gen 3 pre-18ers are a force to be reckoned with. A global pandemic and the uncertainty of 2020 did not make them question their vocation. It only strengthened their resolve. The lack of a physical space did not hinder the creation of community between them. On the contrary, we saw group interaction and collaboration between startups like never before. These entrepreneurs uphold the mission we're set out to carry, changing the narratives of the island's economy by promoting a diverse entrepreneurial community and creating opportunities for underrepresented business leaders in the innovation ecosystem, while supporting their dreams of building a high-impact startup that can reach the world. Now, I leave you with a person who needs no introduction. At the Puerto Rico Science, Technology, and Research Trust, we're proud to call her our leader and a person who inspires us all, Lucy Crespo.
I cannot believe that this is the third generation of Pre-18, a program that I hold in high regards, given that it's targeted on nurturing local companies and getting them ready for their next stage, Paralel 18 and the global market. At the Puerto Rico Science and Technology Trust, we invest, facilitate, and build capacity to continually advance Puerto Rico economies and its citizens' well-being through innovation-driven enterprises, science technology, and working with our industrial base. Amidst a global pandemic, this mission has become our organization's guiding light and the reason why we keep creating new spaces in which innovation can flourish and create a positive impact. Today, I'm really ready to see the amazing result these 40 companies have to show after 12 weeks of working hard to launch their business or getting ready to move in that step. And now, we are delighted and looking forward to see them continue their journey to Paralel 18 Generation 9, whose applications open April 2021. I want to take this opportunity to thank Eduardo and the Paralel 18 team for always finding groundbreaking ways to turn challenges into new opportunities for our entrepreneurs. And thank you to all the founders, about 50% which are female founders, for trusting us with their venture. And now let's get ready for Pre-18 demo event.
Thanks, Lucy. We echo your words and commit to continue supporting diverse entrepreneurship through every new challenge. Before passing over my previous duties as host, I want to say thank you, gracias, to the P18 team. These two words sound small, but they represent the gratitude and pride I feel to work with each and every one of you. We took on the biggest cohort today to make the biggest impact possible, and made all the efforts to build an entrepreneurial community in a virtual setting. And we succeeded. Thank you for the long hours, passion, and dedication to make an impact to our entrepreneurial ecosystem. Your contributions to everything we're about to see from the 40 startups today is palpable. Your commitment to Puerto Rico, to the program, and to each and every Paralel 18 company keeps driving our results and impact in the community. And now, to give you the 411 on this event, I leave you with our MCs for the day, our new operations manager, Johan Padilla, and our top executive, Bettina Maestre.